We hope you will enjoy our following top 5 movie ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Here are your names, Mr. White, Mr. Blonde, Mr. Pink.
Why am I Mr. Pink?
Who cares what your name is?
Yeah, that's easy for you to say. You're Mr. White. You have a cool sounding name.
Let's go to work.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got the feeling there's something right.
What happens if the manager won't give you the diamonds?
Cut off one of his fingers. The little one.
I'm so scared in case I fall out of the chair. And I'm wondering how I'll get down the stairs.
If they hadn't done what I told them not to do, they'd still be alive.
It's so hard to keep the smile from my face. I'm all over the place.
You're acting like a first-year fucking thief. I'm acting like a professional.
And you fend me off a foreign. Slap you on my back and say,
choice you can do in 10 years. Taking out some stupid motherfucker. Ain't no choice at all.
Bam.
Bam. Bam, 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 bam.
You're under arrest, sugar.
Harvey Keitel, Michael Madsen, Chris Penn, Steve Buscemi, Lawrence Tierney, and Tim Roth. They're the Reservoir Dogs.
Hey, Joe, want me to shoot this guy?
My name is Lieutenant Aldo Ray, and I need me 8 soldiers. We're gonna be dropped into France dressed as civilians. We're gonna be doing one thing only. Killing Nazis.
Yes, sir!
Members of the National Socialist Party have conquered Europe through murder, torture, intimidation, and terror. And that's exactly what we're gonna do to them. We will be cruel to the German, and through our cruelty, they will know who we are. They will find the evidence of our cruelty in the disemboweled, dismembered, and disfigured bodies their brothers we leave behind us. And the German will not be able to help themselves from imagining the cruelty their brothers endured at our hands, and our boot heels, and the edge of our knives. And the German will be sickened by us. The German will talk about us. And the German will fear us. Nazi ain't got no humanity. And they need to be destroyed. Each and every man under my command owes me 100 Nazi scalps. And I want my scalps.
99999!
Sound good?
Yes, sir!
I'm Rick Dalton. It's my pleasure, Mr. Schwartz.
Call me Marvin. Put it there.
That's your son?
No, that's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double feature.
All the shooting.
I love that stuff, you know, the killing.
A lot of killing.
Anybody order fried sauerkraut?
No, I'm a stuntman.
Look at me.
So you're still the wreck, huh?
Still here.
You can do anything you want to him.
I hired you to be an actor, Rick. Not a TV cowboy. You're better than that.
Line.
Cut! Embarrass yourself like that in front of all those goddamn people.
All right, what's the matter, partner?
It's official, old buddy. Well, has been.
Hot August night and the leaves hanging down and the grass on the ground.
Here I am, flat on my ass. Who I got living next door to me?
I'm
I'm Sharon Tate. I'm in the movie.
You're in this?
That's me. I play Miss Carlson, the klutz.
It's a ragged tent where there ain't no trees.
Charlie's gonna dig you.
And that gospel group telling you and me. All the loves traveling salvation show.
In this town, that can all change like that.
Hey, you're Rick fucking Dalton. Don't you forget it.
Good cold evening, gentlemen. I'm Dr. King Schultz.
What kind of doctor?
Dentist? Amongst your inventory, I've been led to believe is a specimen I'm keen to acquire.
What's your name?
Django.
Then you're exactly the one I'm looking for.
Hey, no sale.
Oh, very well.
Please, no! When I
hear the trumpet sound. If I were you, I'd take that winter coat.
You kill people, and they give you a reward?
Badder they are, bigger the reward.
I'm looking for the Brittle brothers.
I know what they look like, all right.
They sold
my wife, but I don't know to who.
You help me do that. There ain't no
grave. I'll give you your freedom and take you to rescue your wife.
Where are we going?
Bullseye.
Come on, no. We got us a fight going on that's a good bit of fun.
Coco, give me some sugar.
So you really free?
Yes.
You mean you want to dress like that? Hey!
What kind of dentist are you?
Touch your guns, you die.
Yes! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! I'm a man. I want revenge.
I want revenge, man. Trying to get some hits. I like the way you die, boy.
Gentlemen, you had my curiosity, but now you have my attention.
What's your name?
Django. The D is silent.
The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers.
You know what they call a quarter pounder with cheese in Paris?
What do they call it?
Royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese.
You got a corpse in a car, minus a head in a garage. Take me to it.
Mother!
Who's Zed?
Zed's dead, baby. Get it. Zed's dead.
I love you, pumpkin.
I love you, honey bunny.
Everybody be cool, this is a robbery!
What's Fonzie like?
Cool.
Correct the mundo! And that's what we're gonna be. We're gonna be cool.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments below, and for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to Communa TV.